God. Right? We want to learn to trust again. Trust you, God. 50, entire 40-year period. I said it earlier this morning, but we decimated the farming population in America. But it isn't just spiritually the farmers, it's the sowers, you know. We're the kingdom of God. We're not a people of buying and selling, we're a people of sowing and reaping. This is different. Sowing and reaping is like a cart today. We wouldn't even know who Wagner was if it wasn't for sowing and reaping. So somebody gets the kingdom idea and realizes if somebody doesn't sow for generations to come and give for something that isn't commodifiable, you know what I mean, that you can't sell on the shelf. If we only have value for what you can sell, hard to understand the way God values. Right? So the Lord have mercy on the poor, the weak, the real. Can we just say that? In 2016, God, Lord have mercy on the poor, the weak, the real.
Hey!
I said, pastor.
What?
Stood up because I was working with him. And my son's right there, you know. I'm standing there, and John, Mr. Hazelwood, he says, why are you watering your grass? This is the conversation we're having in my yard. And I'm kind of thinking, as a young punk kid, I'm thinking, because I can't. It's my house. You know what I mean? But he's looking at me. Why are you watering the grass? I said, well, because I want it to be green. He looked at me and he laughed. He said, anybody can get grass to grow. You should be watering these trees. And immediately I knew what the Holy Spirit was saying to Mr. Hazel. Anybody can get grass to grow. You should be watering those trees. And then he said this to me. You know how long it took me to get these trees this big? Song. It's called Redwoods and Daisies.